why I'm being so classic rocky today, but I have, and we are gonna push this thing. We have a track in front of us today by Queen titled Somebody to Love. This was a popular suggestion from a lot of you guys, and honestly, I want to just hear this and embrace it. After listening to Bohemian Rhapsody for the first time, I was blown away, and I'm like, I need to hear more. So do me a favor, please drop some more suggestions in the comments down below, and let's get this thing and see exactly what we're working with today. The hell? Another commercial. God
if
damn
someone
it.
Was telling me that
I don't care
they
about your bald head, bubby.
Going to buy to buy.
Okay. Oh. Can't barely stand on my feet. Beautiful voice. Now this hair. Oh my God. Y'all gotta stop. Please stop with this hair, bro. God dang. Somebody. Yeah. Ooh, this harmony, something else. Oh my God. Damn. This is tight. Okay. I'm liking this little setup. Yo, and who is this guy? Is this Freddie Mercury right here? Let me see if this is Freddie Mercury. I keep hearing Freddie Mercury's name being thrown around. I need to see if he's to do with the vocals, because honestly, Freddie Mercury. I'm looking it up right now, ladies and gentlemen. That's him, ladies and gentlemen. That's Freddie fucking Mercury. That's dope. Hell yeah. I worked like my bones at the end. At the end of the day. I take home my heart on me. Oh, my own is tired out. My knees, my eyes fade away. Till the tears run down from my eyes. Somebody.
Anybody find me.
It's simple. The verses are simple. You can pick up on this man quick. Like your boy just did. That's crazy, man. I love this. This is nice. I'm really feeling the melody. It almost sounds like a church choir type rock in a way. It's like church rock, except they're not talking about Jesus or anything. You know what I'm saying? It has like a Christian like rock vibe to it almost in a way, if that makes sense. It's very, very, very uplifting. I love it. Ooh, what is he wearing? Is that him? Is that Freddie Mercury wearing a little spandex suit? Alright. Dang. This guitar, oh my God. It's impressive, man. I think people take for granted the effort that goes into the guitar portion of any kind of song, right? They kind of like, okay, no, this is tough. I like this. Somebody. I just keep losing my beat. I'm off rhythm. I try to be on rhythm, but shit, sometimes it don't work out that way, doesn't it? Wow, this is insane. I heard that Freddie Mercury died from AIDS, man. That sucks. That honestly sucks. That sucks, man. These guys sound amazing. I gotta watch some documentary or something about them. There's a whole movie on these guys, isn't there? I'm gonna watch that shit, because this is good. This prison cell, one day I'm gonna be free. Ooh, what, they got a little thing going on now. Hey, somebody to... Are they saying somebody to love, right? Somebody to love, right? Somebody to love, right? Yeah, that's okay. Ooh. Wait, did he say somebody to love fight me? Or somebody to love like me? Somebody to love like me. Somebody to love like me. I'm messing this up. Let me know in the comments down below. Somebody to tell him, sing it. Ooh, yeah, perfect. That's nice. That was actually clutch, man. I love this. This was tight. Somebody to Love by Queen. Honestly, I might like this song more than Bohemian Rhapsody, to be honest. That's probably my favorite song so far. We gotta dive more into some more Queen, man. Drop some more suggestions down below. We gotta get this train going. For real. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Turn on your post notifications. You know we keep it kosher on this channel. So, obviously, there is a lot of awesome things we will be doing outside of just reactions. Just to let you guys know. I'm just reminding you guys. This is not only a reaction channel. This is kind of like an everything channel. We do whatever you want. So, my job is to keep you guys entertained. Hell or high water, whether I'm here or if I'm on some other platform, I'll always be on the internet. Your boy, James Bray, back at it again with another reaction. And in the future, another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until the next time I see you guys again, take care. Peace.